World record coming at you. Yeah, for this run, we just need to get the Weezer code to get the net and the shovel, or not the shovel, the net and the rod, and I get the axe too. You don't have to get the axe, but, and then you buy the shovel. Hopefully the town is decent. We will take that. I'm sorry. Thanks to what? You mean the codes? Ah, yeah. Who was at the bottom? Yeah, some of them are annoying. Where are you? All these red dragonflies. I did it again. She's the one all the way at the bottom. No. Okay. Hey, what's up, English? Shores might be all right. Play the game. God, I'm rusty on this netcode.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot to pick up the candy. Stop! God, why is there another? Slow, but we got a pill bug, so I guess it's okay. I didn't do the little reset thing. Oh well. Fuck me this time. Could not get a walker last time to save my life. Thank you. What? There was something on there? Oh, that is a dog shit tree. What is this acre? You can catch a little before bed. Yeah, I stream pretty late. For East Coast people, anyway. Oh, it's a purple. Nice. And another? Get out of here. Getting anything we need for this section though. There's one. We have every June bug except for those ladybugs now, though. Yeah. What is with these purple butterflies? This segment never wants to be good. I scared it away. This sucks. Mm-hmm. What a waste of time. What? I don't believe that. Thank you. Piece of shit. Thank you. Alright. Get a quick bandit and we can be out of here without too much damage. Should have had that one before then. Another purple, that's like the sixth one. That tree sucks. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Nina? This is no good. This sucks. Another purple. We lost so much time now. Yeah. Nice. Hey, what up, wave? Oh, that's only because I haven't really run this category much. So there's not much data. Nice. That is a quick catfish. Whoops. that. Oh, baby. A 4-minute arowana, that is fucking beautiful. This is gonna be a crazy gold. We just need a mosquito now. Do I hear one? I hear it. Wow, this is like a 20-minute time save. That is a 38-minute time save. Also, hey, what's up, Mudspire? And Alex, I don't think I said hi to you either. Oh my god, though. That's crazy. Just need the 7-spotted one now. Then we'll go fishing for the rest of it. Yeah, that would help if you unmute the stream. Oh, come on. Butterflies, please, go away. Fishing. Two things out of the lake, and then four things out of the river. That's a January fish, actually, for this run. If I hadn't screwed up that first bandit dragonfly that I should have had, or we'd be super ahead right now. Like, way more than we are. It is. Alright, four fish to go. Two tinies, a small, and a very large. There's a tiny. What's it gonna be, though? Don't be a regular goldfish, please. Nice. There's three left now. It's the giant snakehead, the pale chub, and a Popeye goldfish for this segment. Giant snakehead's very large and only found in the lake. The other two can be found anywhere except the ocean and the pond, too, actually. There's the chub. How did I recover? Because I got an arowana in 4 minutes. Which is pretty crazy fast. Oh god, another tiny. This is the Popeye. This is ridiculous RNG now. Yeah, they didn't put much into the ocean in this game. There's like the snapper, the sea bass, the barred knife jaw, the coelacanth, the jellyfish. Then the salmon's like at the river mouth near the ocean. He was here before. He might be back in. Usually don't have this much trouble with the snakehead. Might as well catch that while we're here. Frog. on, let's get a little more luck. Tiny? No. This is a small... Come on. Oh shit, there it is, but it's on the other side. If I can cross that bridge without despawning it. It seems to be drifting down here though. Come on, fish. There, it's getting closer. Come on. Just a little more. Don't. Oh, I thought I was going to scare it off there. That would have been bad. Come on. See it. You gotta see that, fish. How do you not see that? There we go. Ooh. Some Squidward. We just need the pop-eyed goldfish. He's not very common, though. Oh, baby, come on. Damn it. Oh, no, I don't have a main town. Here we go. Damn it. Oh, come on, game. There's one. Please be what I want. Please. Come on, come on, be a Popeye. No! There it is. That's why you go inside and out. Alright, this is a fishing only segment. My bugs. Oh, there's still more to go, Wave. Nice. I like the rain. So now we can get something here, the snail. Plus the rain music is nice. Well, I gotta change the picture for this split because I don't get the coin this month anymore. I wait till January to get it. Where is the snail? Snail, please. There it is. Alright, let's go to the ocean. Snapper, please. My God. We want the barred knife jaw and the coelacanth. That is all we care about here. Hey! Alright, now we just need the big guy. And then we go back to the river. There it is. Thank you. Oh wait, we should go to the other side. Get that large char out of the waterfall. Dace. Still need a large bass too. Fish is gonna be the killer. Wait, that's not a large, is it? Oh boy, that is very nice. We lost a lot of time looking for that in the PB run. I thought that was large. This is probably the char, it's very blind. Nope! me a loach. Hey. Five more in this segment. Hey, what up, Zoe? Yeah, if it wasn't for that terrible early July, or July 1, this run would be really good right now. I got a 4-minute arowana in June. How do I not have a fucking barbel steed? Are you kidding me? god. Finally, that thing. Two to go. Char. Mm-hmm. This fish, man. No way, this is it. Why can't I get a fucking char? Come on. Never had this much trouble with a char before. Hey, look who decided to show up. Now we just need the angelfish. Yeah, I don't think you'll ever not be mayor again after they did that. Fish, am I right? Oh my goodness. This is the run. This is the run. This is the motherfucking run. More gold. Wait, who's leaving? I'm confused. Everyone just starts saying bye to each other. Dabrix said bye. Alright, have a good one. What all do we need here? What is this thing's problem? We need piranha, salmon, arapaima, pama, pama. Oh yeah, I probably should for this game. I had him like that for Star Fox because it actually kind of mattered. That game got really tight. Do this to me. Thank you. This tree needs to go. That cricket, holy shit, please. What sound? All of the bugs in this video game. Wish you could rip the bushes out of the ground so there'd be no crickets, because they're very annoying right now. Your belt buckle. Crickets. What the fuck is wrong with this casting? Fooled me. Thank you. Hopefully it's almost over. Yeah, bagworm could be bad. I also need bee still. I got a koi though. Yeah, I saw there's new categories. I don't really know what they are, though. Idiot cricket jumped in the water. What is Wisp? Is that fish serious? Is a ghost. Huh. I've never heard of that before. Can you find him any time of the year? Come on, piranha. That might be it. Yeah. Sorry, Zoe, I think your record's going down. If I could find my way to my house. I swear having these on the ground does something bad. Yeah, that golden tools run he had that time is absolutely insane. No! No! I don't believe you, game. Has the choking begun? To get those bees. Real fucking nice. Picture of every magic card. How many are there? Oh, 26,000 images. Jesus. come on, where are the bees at? Yeah. What? What? Hello? Choke this away. I will not. God, that game was very nice to me right there. Stringfish, bagworm, and mole cricket. Turn up the volume for the mole cricket, because my headphones suck. What am I doing? Excuse me? Oh my god, these headphones, I can't hear shit. One bug and one fish left. But this bug is like the biggest asshole in the game. I don't know what the bug trees are here. Bees. Thank you. Fuck me. Dude, I might not get this. Thank you. Boom. Okay. The fuck? Something get out of here. Baby! Everything. Don't reset early this time. I almost just did it again, dude. And dreams have come true. Oh.